What's going on, guys? Drunken Chef here. Today I am making my spaghetti and meatballs. I will be making it in the crock pot, except for my spaghetti. I will be doing that on the stove. So, yeah. What we have right here is 1.5 pounds of hamburger meat, 1 pound of Italian sausage. I have some Polish kielbasa over here. I have green bell peppers and onions finely diced over there. 2 eggs, some grated palm, which I did not measure how much I put in there, because chances are I probably won't use the whole thing. Then again, I may. I have a tablespoon of black pepper, teaspoon of onion powder, teaspoon of onion, no, not onion, but garlic powder, and seasoning salt, which is a tablespoon. And I also have Italian breadcrumbs, which is under half a cup. So, go ahead and put this pepper in here. Looks like a bit much, but yeah. Onion, garlic, seasoning salt. I ain't even used all the seasoning, so I might need some more, but I'm gonna mix that up some before I put that in there. Some of this up in here. Didn't use all that. This. Didn't use all that. And now for the onions and bell peppers. Do it with a spoon. Alright, so that's mixed all the way up. Then I'm just gonna take some. Put on there. Put on my tray. gonna keep rolling these up. Alright guys, I'm letting this heat up so I can cook my meatballs some and then put it in my crock pot. it a couple more minutes, then I'm gonna take it out and put some more in. Alright, so I cooked that. I also cooked that kielbasa, that Polish kielbasa, and that's sitting there right now. My sauce is homemade. Damn, I'm grabbing everything wrong. Alright, so meatballs. About to put it in here. This is not enough sauce in here. I ain't put all my sauce in here. I'm gonna put it in here once I put this in here. I'm gonna let this cook in here for probably about 3-4 hours. Put the rest of my sauce in here because this is not enough. Up in a minute, grab this sauce. Start adding some more. More than likely, I'm gonna add the rest of this up in here. I made a big bowl of sauce, spaghetti sauce. So, like I said, I'm gonna let this cook for about 3-4 hours, and come back, put it on the plate, and show you the outcome. All right, so. This is my spaghetti and meatballs dish. And yeah, looks mad good. I did leave it on there in the crock pot for about 4 hours. And it's done. I made my own spaghetti sauce. So yeah. Anyway. You guys like it, y'all know what to do. Like, subscribe, share. And try this out, man. Make this on your own. Let me know what y'all think about it. Also, if you want me to do a video to my spaghetti sauce, I will. Just let me know. Other than that, I'm out.